Is it a crazy idea to wear a white t-shirt on the oil truck today?
Oh my god, no wonder we only do this once a year.
13 inches.
Someone asked me yesterday what the point of the whistle was, and we're going to go over that.
Very simply, oil's being pumped in, air is rushing out, we put a whistle so it makes an audible sound. If we hear the whistle stop, we know, tank is full. Final result?
It was a bad idea.
But you know what wasn't a bad idea? Getting my CDL. Just another tool in the tool belt.